done some more reading, and I think I finally have the flying machine design down. So this is what I came up with. I had to use some observers. So this should activate it when I'm ready to go. But we're gonna need to grab gear to stand a chance here. So I'm gonna grab my flint and steel and redstone blocks and TNT. Working. I'm flying. Alright, so to your left you'll see Greensville, and to your right you'll see Pebbleton. And please keep all hands and feet inside the vehicle. We're coming up on this massive crater I've created to kill all those witches from the north. Alright, we're coming up on Ender Cave. Wet season never ends. Alright, how do I stop this? Ah, that works. Alright. See that I can stop it. How do I put it back up? There we go. I see it. It's within range. Am I gonna hit the mountain? Or I'm just gonna barely avoid it. I can see their fires. I'm close. I made. Ah! Oh no. I fell in the river. That's not good. Don't want to go to Ender Cave. Don't want to go. Oh no, this is the south. Going. It's probably a bad idea to fly while raining. There's a lightning storm out. Get back into your houses. Alright. Back to the jungle we go. For a better design that won't, kill me. Or knock me in the river. I was lucky I didn't die there. Was a success, but I don't think that's a success in my book. Well, I guess I gotta make another one.